come to you at last. We are the sons of the boss. Ha! I am the pain. I will guide you to a world of anguish beyond your imagination. Let's get started. Go, my brothers! Hey! Ugh! my bullet bees! Go get it!
This works. Get your hands off me. I'm not going anywhere.
Really now? How many times must I tell you?
Tanya!
Each time you resist, your lover will suffer the consequences. Is that clear?
Vulcan. Damn you!
Hold it right there, traitor. Let's find out just how lucky you are. Watch closely. One of these three guns has a single bullet in it. I'm going to pull the trigger 6 times in a row. Are you ready? Like your luck hasn't run out yet.
There's no such thing as luck on the battlefield. You'd better stay in line from now on. The Cobras will take care of him.
Has the CIA dog been disposed of yet?
The pain is dead.
What? He may be a child, but he's definitely one of yours. I fear Khrushchev may have a hand in this. We have no time to lose. You must eliminate him before the final test.
Don't worry. They'll be able to handle it. I'm leaving him to you, the fear.
The old man is always sleeping. Is he all right?
The end is saving what life he has left in him for battle. Normally, he's dead. But he'll wake up when the time is right. And when he does, it will be the end for the boy.
Yeah. Sokolov isn't worth your love. You can entertain me until the rain stops. Kuwabara, Kuwabara.
Kisaro, is that you?
If you're looking for Sokolov, he's not here anymore. Put that thing away. You'll spoil my drink. So, you're the intruder everyone's talking about. Typical capitalist dog. No manners.
And who are you?
You mean you've never heard of me? And you call yourself an agent? Very well, then. I am Alexander Leonovich Granin. A man of some importance, if I do say so myself. I am the foremost weapons scientist in the Soviet Union. And the head of the glorious Granin Design Bureau. This is the Order of Lenin. It is an honor of the greatest magnitude, given along with the title of Hero of Socialism to only the finest workers. It was awarded to me in recognition of my brilliant contributions to society. Since the Great Patriotic War, I have created countless weapons in the service of our great communist society. It was thanks to me that we were able to stamp out the Nazi scum. It was I who created the basic design for the mobile ballistic missile system you know and fear as SS-1C.
You're crocked, aren't you?
I'm merely drowning my sorrow. Because of him, I've got nothing to do but sit here and drink this crap.
Him?
Sokolov. It's him you're looking for, isn't it? Because of him, I have been stripped of my authority. My research has come to nothing. Look. It is a revolutionary mobile nuclear missile system. A bipedal tank.
A bipedal tank?
Yes, a walking tank. A robot. Are you familiar with the theory of the missing link between apes and humans? Well, this technology will be the missing link between infantry and artillery. A kind of metal gear, if you will. And this magnificent metal gear will mark a revolutionary step forward in weapons development.
Metal gear?
But I won't be used so easily. No, no crying myself to sleep. For you see, I'm going to send these documents to my friend in the United States.
What?
These bastards will live to regret this. And when they themselves become the targets of my creation, they will know my true greatness. Yes, Sokolov's pathetic shagohod pales in comparison to my work. What are you going to do with a rocket engine on a tank?
About Sokolov.
A tank does not need a rocket. It needs something else. Look at these.
Nice shoes.
No. Legs. Legs that allow it to go anywhere. Just as when humans learn to walk upright. That is the real revolution in weaponry. Don't you agree? But the fool's in charge. Chose Sokolov.
And where is Sokolov?
My project has been terminated. The philosopher's legacy has been handed over to him.
What the hell are you talking about?
The philosopher's legacy. Haven't you heard of the philosophers? The Colonel has inherited their immense legacy. Volgin's father was in charge of the philosopher's money laundering activities. In the confusion of the war,
We somehow ended up with their treasure. And Volgin inherited that treasure illegally. We never need to worry about the military budget. The development costs at our facility are all paid out of the Colonel's deep pockets. The weapons born here will be the genes for creating an entirely new form of warfare. The funding for my research came out of that legacy. Came out of it. Now, my money, my men, all have been diverted to the Shagohod project. Tomorrow, they will be conducting the final test, while Sokolov is making the final preparations in the weapons factory at Volgin's main base, the great fortress of Groznygrad. Here I am, playing host to an enemy spy and drinking myself into a stupor.
That's where they moved Sokolov?
Yes.
And the Shagohod is there too?
Of course. Hey! You're not thinking of going to Groznygrad. Are you mad? It's an impenetrable fortress.
I'm sure it is.
You'll be killed.
I'll take my chances.
Wait.
What?
Listen to me, you fool. I want to help you.
Help me?
To thank you for your compliment.
What compliment?
My shoes. Tatiana gave them to me. I wanted to thank you for complimenting me on them. I'll tell you how to get into the fortress. In return, I ask only that you get that idiot out of there and destroy the Shagohod. There is an underground tunnel that runs around the perimeter of the fortress. You should be able to use it to sneak into the base. Head for the mountains. The entrance to the tunnel is located there. Take this. You passed through a warehouse on your way here, didn't you?
Yeah.
There should have been a locked door inside of it. Do you remember it? This key will open that door. Beyond that door lies the vast jungle. You can climb up into the mountains from the far end of the jungle. Go back to the warehouse. Use the key to open the locked door and head for the mountains. Got it?
Why are you helping me?
Unlike Sokolov, the thought of defecting has never once crossed my mind. I love my country. I love this land. I cannot even imagine living anywhere else. I wish to remain a hero of the great motherland. I cannot bear the thought of being hounded into a corner and left to waste away. It is already dawn. You must hurry. I will remain here and nurse my troubles for a little longer. To capitalism!
Hey, this works.
What the?
Venom of the Brazilian wandering spider. Soon a most exquisite pain will engulf your entire body. Your limbs will be paralyzed, your lungs cease to draw breath. Eventually your heart will stop beating. Ah, but what fun would that be? Not a fitting end at all. The boss's apprentice. I will give you fear such as you've never experienced before. Come into my web. It is time for you to feel the fear.
Okay.
Not too bad. Pretty tasty.
Snake, are you there?
Eva, where are you?
In the fortress, in Groznygrad. Dr. Sokolov is here, too.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Right now he's busy putting the finishing touches on the Shagohod.
Good. That means they haven't killed him.
Not yet, anyway. But you better hurry. They've already finished the Phase 2 tests. Once the final preparations are complete, they'll have no more use for him. The Colonel won't have any qualms about killing him if he thinks the CIA is closing in.
Eva, you can't let Sokolov out of your sight.
I know. Snake, do you know where Groznygrad is?
Granin told me that I should be able to get there from the mountains to the north, through an underground tunnel.
Granin told you?
Yeah. He even gave me the key to the warehouse.
Why?
Because he was drunk, I guess.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hell if I know.
Snake, there's one problem with that route.
What problem?
The mountain entrance to the underground tunnel that leads to the fortress is sealed. You need a key to get in.
A key? What about the key Granin gave me?
That key won't work. But don't worry, I'll figure something out. I have an idea. There are some ruins at the top of the mountains. Meet me there.
The top of the mountains. Got it.
Wait. There's something else I've got to tell you.
Now what?
I heard that one of the Cobras is waiting for you in the jungle at the foot of the mountains. He's a legendary sniper called The End.
Yeah, I've seen him before. That ridiculously old guy, right?
Don't underestimate him. He's known as the father of modern sniping.
Is he alone? No spotter?
None. He's all by himself. Apparently, he doesn't need a spotter.
You can't be serious.
The entire forest is on his side.
The forest?
Stay alert.
Yeah. I'd hate to have it be the end for me.
I beg of you. Grant me the strength to take this final prey. Let me linger in this world just a little longer. I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been eternal. Do you hear me, Snake? I am the end. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
Found that sniper you were talking about.
That's the end. He's a legend, known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas, a river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
Freeze. Huh? Where did you I've got a present for you.
Huh?
How did you? The show must go on. Freeze. Huh? Where did you... I don't think so. I don't think so. Fine. Have this. I've got a present for you. Freeze. Huh? Where did you... I don't think so. I don't think so. The show must go on.
I want some more.
Huh? How did you? Spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arlan.
Disgusting.